Everton have just trolled their own player. This is Idrissa Gueye, and last year whilst at PSG, Gueye refused to wear a football shirt before a match purely because the shirt contained rainbow symbols supporting LGBT. Gueye has since left PSG to join Everton. Recently, the club have launched a new shirt which is absolutely covered with rainbow symbols, meaning that Gueye will no doubt be made to wear the shirt at some stage this season. And that's why...